Hi, this how to 1 minute will show you how to disable unwanted ad request on Snapchat. Follow these easy steps to easily disable unwanted ad request. Go ahead and launch your Snapchat app and go to your profile. And now tap on the settings icon. And here scroll down and go to privacy control section. Here, first of all, tap on contact me. And here, select friends. And your contacts will no longer be able to show up in your chat tab. Just tap on OK. Go back from here. And now tap on view my story. And here, select friends only. Go back from here and now tap on see me in quick ad. Here you have to disable this option, show me in quick ad. Now go back from here and now tap on see my location. And now you have to turn on ghost mode and select until turn off. Also enable hide my live location and select until turn off. And after changing all of these settings, now on, you won't get any unwanted ad request on your Snapchat account. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.